Hey, here with Mr. Basso. Mr. Basso, what's your spring break plans?
Well, I plan to take a golf outing, annual golf trip that I go on with my brother Charlie. We head down to Brown County for a couple days and golf and hang out and have some good time.
So I'm just going to chill out with some friends and hopefully stay out of trouble. I'm
going to be here working.
I'm a party. You're doing the same thing. I'm a party like it's 2012, which it is. It is.
What about you, Big Mac?
I will be working, unfortunately. I have to make that money. Yeah, before college, you know, you have a lot of expenses to pay off, so.
Hey, Miss Fine! Hey, what are you doing for spring break?
Going to St. Louis to see my brother.
What do you do in St. Louis?
I walk around the parks and hang out with my brother and then my sister-in-law.
Hey, Mr. Harlow, what are you doing for spring break?
I'll be staying home, playing dolls and having a tea party with my daughter.
Hey guys. Hey guys, what are you doing for spring break?
I'm going up to Purdue to visit my sister.
What about you, Key?
I don't know.
Hey Ken, what are you doing for spring break?
Staying home, playing games.
What kind of games?
I got the two God of War collections, so that's four games I want to play.
That's awesome, so it's going to be a pretty good spring break for you?
Yeah.
All right, there you have it, Raiders. Hey, Rich, what are you doing for spring break?
I'm not a thing.
All right, you're really not doing anything?
No, I'm not doing anything, no. Spring break doesn't mean as much to me as does the younger crowd. I mean, when you get my age, you know, another day is another day.
Going on safari in Africa.
What do you guys do there?
You know, hunt elephants, tigers.
Sarah, what are you doing for spring break?
On the alternate spring break thing.
What do you plan to do there?
We're gonna help the recovery efforts for Katrina still.
Hey, Mr. Jake, what are you doing for spring break?
I'm going to New Orleans.
What are you doing there?
We're gonna rebuild houses.
Is that it?
I'm gonna sleep also.
So sleeping and rebuilding houses?
Yes.
Ms. Owens, what are you doing for spring break?
Ah!
Alright, here we go. First time failed. Here's the second time.
Oh my gosh! I'm going on alternative spring break.
What do you do there?
Build houses and stuff.
And sleep?
No, we're not going to sleep at all.
Oh, well, Mr. Jacob seems to disagree with you.
I don't know what he'll be doing.
I am going with a group of 19 seniors and Mrs. Owens and Mr. Jacob and Mr. Hubert to New Orleans for the alternative spring break, and we are not sleeping the whole time.